Hey, what's going on, Portal Masters? Robert Welkner here of CoinOpTV.
What up?
With the Asian Guy Gamer.
What up? We're still friends, okay? We're still friends. I just have twins. I've been busy.
BFF.
I've been busy.
BFF for life.
We're
in Santa Monica at the Activision headquarters.
Ooh.
Checking out the new Skylanders game.
So Skylanders, Imaginators. Imaginators. I told Robert a couple years ago.
Yes.
I said, we need all new characters. We don't want any gimmicks. I want to play just the characters and the levels. No vehicles, no trap crystals. And I believe they finally delivered that.
Your prayers have been answered.
Yes, prayers have been answered. So, but it is overwhelming though.
There's a lot. So we just saw a demo, about an hour demo. The new gimmick is that there's a customizable...
Customize everything, your whole character. Just like playing Skyrim. You know how you start your Skyrim, and then you get your character, you start to customize their head, their eyes, their body, the torso, the arms, the legs. You get to customize your Skylanders.
Customize, you can change the voice, you can change their attributes,
weapons.
You can have a fire, you can have the different elements. You can have like a fire element who has like an axe and boots and a big head and small arms or big arms and small head.
You can have a male character sound like a girl, you have fart noises.
Yeah.
So much stuff too. It was like,
there's a lot to soak in. I asked Lou, so Lou showed us the demo from Activision, and I was like, how many possibilities are there? And he just couldn't give me a number.
Cause it's like a trillion. Like,
yeah, it's so long.
Like a trillion possibilities.
Yeah, each little area had like 20 or 30 different areas. Like if you were like, hey, I want to pick a head, there was like 20 different heads to pick.
Yeah, and different paths.
Different paths.
Different paths for your character's power, their moves. I mean, basically anything that you want to customize, you can customize.
Yeah, we used to just have the hats and the trinkets, but now we can...
The backpack.
Yeah, we got the backpack.
Backpack.
You can have a chaos backpack if you want.
The tail.
You can change the color of the tail, the size of the tail, and if you want to have like an aura around it, like a stink aura. Yeah, like stink bomb.
Or like sparkles or fire.
You can change the catchphrase.
Yeah, change your catchphrase. That's right. You can change your catchphrase.
What's your catchphrase going to be? You have any ideas?
I have to look whatever's on there. I mean, they're all stored in there, so you can't really like make up your own. Like you can't like type in, but you just like, oh, no, no. It'll say like a couple sentences, a couple words. And then you can pick the ones on the bottom to change it around. So, lots of things for you Portal Masters this time around to do a lot of changes to the game.
Yeah,
and we get senseis, right?
Well, let's talk about senseis. So that's the creation character that you're gonna get, which is a crystal that you put on the Portal of Power, and it saves it onto that crystal.
Yeah.
So then the other flip side is we're getting new characters, Smashers, senseis, and villains, toys.
All
villain toys. Let's think about that for a second. We've wanted villain toys for how many games? Now we're getting villain toys.
Yeah.
We got to see the Golden Queen.
The Golden Queen is a playable character that you can purchase. And I guess she becomes good, so.
She's reformed.
She's reformed. She's been in the trap. 2 years.
She's been in the trap. She played jail and trap, and now is reformed.
Yeah, for 2 years. So, you know, she's out and they can finally play her, and they got some new characters. One looks like a dinosaur.
We saw a tri-tip.
Yeah, tri-tip and
kingpin.
A penguin. So K-I-N-G and then P-E-N is actually the sensei, the penguin. It's a big penguin with that walks like this. It's pretty funny. But I was telling Robert, they need to do all new characters, no gimmicks, just play the campaign, and that's what they finally did. So basically all the like, let's say for example, Jetpack or Spiral won't be in the, they'll be in the game. They're storytellers.
They're non-playable characters. Come in. We saw Jetpack, so they're helping out a little bit.
So there is kind of like a Jetpack level, and then you'll see if Jetpack will pop up, flying around, and he'll talk to you and tell you where to go. But he's not a playable character in the game. He's just more like a storyteller. But you still play your old Skylanders. You know, your from Spyro's Adventures to Superchargers. But for the new game, we're getting all new characters, villains that we can play, and The Imaginators, the what do they call those guys, the little crystals?
Yeah, the Imagination Crystals.
Yeah,
stuff
they look like... They
figuring out the names.
They kind of look like, almost fancy, they kind of, well, I'll probably rub out a picture of, but, you know, it's a crystal, it looks like an hourglass, isn't it?
It looks like an hourglass, an hourglass. With a heart inside.
Yeah, like a heart inside, like a rock.
And it pulsates, it lights up.
It lights up, so it lights up. So it lights up red, the one we saw for the fire element.
Yes.
Right.
Yeah, there'll be different elemental crystals there for the different characters and stuff.
Yeah.
We're all fine. We just got, we haven't really digested this or swallowed it all. We're sort of like still figuring out. So if you guys are watching this a year from now, once everything is out,
like, oh,
don't troll us in comments. We're not noobs. We just found out like 2 minutes ago and we're out.
But I do know the price. The price for the Senseis is $14.99.
All right.
And the price for the little crystals, like you customize the characters, is $9.99.
All right.
So.
And they come with the starter pack, comes with the Golden Queen. You
get a
villain. A villain in the starter pack.
Queen is gonna be, and she's really powerful. She has all these little beetles that pops out of her and kills all the enemies around her. It's kind of gross.
It's pretty cool.
I was telling her, like, that's kind of gross. And he's just kind of laughs. Like, oh, well. But it's pretty cool. So, finally, after 2-3 years, they finally, you know, answered my prayers.
Skylanders' prayers have been answered. The game is back again, strong. We'll talk more about Skylanders the 6, the Imaginators.
Release date is October 16th.
October 2016. We'll talk about it more in our videos and our previews, and we'll do some toy unboxing. So stick around. This is just one small taste.
Small taste.
Of the future.
E3, we'll be hanging out at E3. We'll get some more hands-on for you guys there. By the time you see this video, Battlecast. So we saw a little bit about Battlecast.
Yeah, we checked that out.
Yeah, some information that you need to find out about scanning stuff, and that was answered.
Yeah. So cool. Well, thanks you guys for watching Portal Masters, and make sure to check out Tag's channel. We'll see you guys in the next video.
Yeah, we're still friends too.
Okay? We're still friends.
Still friends.
BFFs.